Business Incubator. We are an incubator located in Northern Pinellas, serving primarily Northern Pinellas, working with small business owners and entrepreneurs to help them get their businesses started and strategically grow them. We started up 2 years ago. We have now moved to a nonprofit status. We are sponsored in part by the City of Dunedin, as well as some other private sponsors. The spark tanks are free and open to the public, so we encourage anyone to come whenever they're available. They're not anything you have to RSVP for, and they're not mandatory attendance. Those are just open so people can drop in at their leisure. The Accelerate program and the Empower program do have a cost to those programs. We try to keep the cost minimal. We are, as I mentioned, a nonprofit. So we utilize our sponsorship to be able to create and facilitate those programs at a lower cost to our participants. We want them to have some cost in it because we find that with some skin in the game, they really tend to participate more, but we certainly don't want them to be utilizing vital resources or money that they should be putting into their business, putting it into the incubator. I just think that it's great for anyone who'd like to come. If a great way to visit with us and kind of get a feel for what we do here are those spark tanks. So it's easy to come in. We have a little bit of coffee and tea and donuts, and people can come in and get to know the sort of businesses that participate here and find out more about the programs that we offer so that they can determine what might be a good fit for them.
I had had a similar business out in Orlando, but when I moved out here, life-changing events, and I ended up needing to kind of reinvent myself. So it was really a search for a networking group that wasn't the ones that I had to pay for every month. And connecting with other businesses has been a vital part of, I think, the success for me. It has allowed me to expand what I do and figure out, you know, what the needs of the community are. And also, I think I've been well supported. My favorite part has been, you know, introducing myself, and it isn't just, this is what I do. It turns into, how can we support you? What do you need? And I have really enjoyed being able to put my problem out there and have other minds who are in the same boat or have expanded beyond me give me information. So that's been my favorite.
Coming to the Dunedin Incubator, it's been a good experience for me because I've been in business for 3 years, but I just recently incorporated because, to be honest, I didn't know any better until I came here and started collaborating with people, talking around with other people, and they made me aware that the grass is greener on the other side, basically. So I think Elaine, the format that has given the Dunedin Incubator, it's a very good format because we sit around, it's like a round table. Everybody comes and pitches ideas if they need some assessment from another individual in the group. Everybody's very open to collaborate because no matter what you do, I think business is business. You have people in here that do all kinds of stuff, from professional musicians to a printer to a guy that is developing an app. Interesting things are happening here in Dunedin.
We have morning and evening spark tanks once a month. They're held at the Dunedin Country Club, at the club in the conference room. Those are free and open to the public. If you're an entrepreneur or a small business owner, you're welcome to come join us.